Chris has got a gig tomorrow night at the, what is it? Warner's Club? I can't even say what he's saying. But everyone gets in free with the ticket stuff from tonight, so you guys should just... Can I just say something really quick? Thank God for Nate Mendel. You know what I'm talking about right now? Our bass player, Nate Mendel. This motherfucker. He was our first accountant. It's true. We sued him like 10 times, but he's still here in the Foo Fighters. Nate, take that on, man! Be. also the luckiest person in the world that we have this person here tonight that made it possible for us to come out and play with you some more. Would you please welcome, big round of applause, Josh Freeze on the drums tonight, right now. Should ever fucking ask us. Never mind. Anyway. The thing that you, it's like you think you don't know Josh, but you know Josh. Because he's played on every record you've listened to for the last 20 fucking years. You know, he was in fucking. So he fucking, he was in A Perfect Circle. I know some of y'all like A Perfect Circle. We'll do it on Wednesday night. I mean, Wednesday night when we come back here in a year to play the same fucking place. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not playing favorites. But we gotta do the Devo song. He was in Devo for like 26 fucking years. Come on now, old school.